Thank you.
You've been getting all upset at things you shouldn't mind. When we should be alone, you never have a time. Taking long walks, you've been slipping out at night. I ask you what is wrong, and you tell me never mind. I kind of start thinking, is someone cutting my grass? Somebody mowing my lawn? Shouldn't have to ask, but I can tell there's something wrong. Is someone cooking in my kitchen? Somebody having my fun? I don't know what it is, but I know that there's something going on. Well, you're all over town, you never stay in one place. Swear if the light is right, I can see it written on your face. When I'm away, are you missing me at home? All by yourself, or are you not alone? I kind of start thinking, is someone cutting my grass? Somebody mowing my lawn? I shouldn't have to ask, but I can tell there's something wrong. Is someone cooking in my kitchen? Somebody having my fun? I don't know what it is, but I know that there's something going on. Well, now tell me if it's true, 'cause I can read the signs. I'm getting tired of turning it over in my mind. You've been taking long walks, slipping out at night. I ask you what is wrong, and you tell me never mind. I kind of start thinking, is someone cutting my grass? Somebody mowing my lawn? I shouldn't have to ask, but I can tell there's something wrong. Is someone cooking in my kitchen? Somebody having my fun? I don't know what it is, but I wonder, is someone cutting my grass? Somebody mowing my lawn? Shouldn't have to ask, but I can tell there's something wrong. Someone cooking in my kitchen? Somebody having my fun? I don't know what it is, but I know there's something going on. There's something going on.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's kind of a heavy moment, but I was really lucky to go and see Mel just the day before he died. They had called me and said I should go in and say hello, and so I went in to see him, and Mel always used to say...
Which was awesome, because I was there pretty much for the whole 10 days, and I met so many awesome people. I got to introduce the artists. They'd drive me around on the golf course.